And we're back with another episode of King's Quest, A Night to Remember, Chapter 1. Or Chapter 1, A Night to Remember. Oh, let me start my timer. We just started talking, well, we just finished talking to this bridge troll, who's actually a bridge, or a bridge is part of him, or something. I have no idea. I got nothing on this. So, let's go. If we get him a tasty treat, which we do not currently have, we have a bell and a coin. He'll help us get the Eye of the Beast. It came from there. How about this way? Oh, and you've been there. Alright, let's continue on this way. I know there's some place you haven't been yet. I'm wondering what we can do with this bell. Found the bell here. Oh, did we even go this way? I don't think so.
I better stand on this side of the rock.
It wouldn't budge.
Why do we want to budge it exactly? Oh. That's some kind of trap.
Huh, what a peculiar trap.
Yeah, really. We have the treat for him. Nah. Alright, let's see what's this way. Fantastical floating island, only steps away. It's so floaty, you'll be amazed.
Fantastical floating island.
Echo.
Only steps away. It's so floaty.
Sorry, guys.
You'll be amazed.
Let's be amazed. Thrill me, detective. World's greatest and only floating island.
Almost there. World's greatest and only floating island.
Okay, I'm gonna stop reading this because he just reads it.
Don't turn right. No floating islands that way.
Alright, which means we're going that way.
Starberries framed a serene view.
Starberries?
Shame about that buzzing beehive, though.
What's that note?
My love. You're my everything. I might not have enough money for a ring yet, but I just can't wait any longer. Will you be mine forever? I better put this back.
Won't you be my neighbor?
Ruined the bees' day. That lovely meal.
Who yelled bees?
I tucked the berries away for later, though I was craving a cliffside snack. That didn't need a bell.
Seems like a waste of money.
I never waste food.
It was so good he said it twice. Alright, so floating island ahead.
Kids, don't stop screaming until Dad pulls over the wagon.
That's a diabolical thing to do.
This was on my bucket list.
Okay, guess we're not going on that.
Grandpa, that's not going to work. How about...
Interesting thought, but no.
How about...
Interesting thought, but no.
But no. All right. I just... It's no good. All right, let's head back to the troll. He'll either want the fruit or the meat. I'm guessing the meat, but you never know. Have you gone this way? Yes. How about up this way? Okay, I guess we're not going back to him yet. We're going into a cave.
Ooh. Moving any further in the dark seemed like a bad idea.
So, of course, let's do it then.
You just pranced into a dark cave filled with vicious wolves?
You know, I'm not sure. Maybe I should pause for reflection.
Exactly.
I never waste food. I think I should save these. That didn't need a bell.
All right. Think I could distract them with that. Oh, I thought that was Stitch. It's the horns from this guy back here. What's he doing? As long as I hit the right key to get over
to
him.
Don't worry. The Wetzels will be here soon, Princess Madeline.
Wetzels?
I have to say, I'm pretty impressed with the craftsmanship of these traps. I'm gonna wipe that stupid feather off his face.
What?
When I'm a knight, things are gonna be very different. If Skinny Pants makes it past this section of the tournament, I'll smash him in the next round.
Am I Skinny Pants?
Mm-hmm. Hey, stop wiggling, Madeline. You're tickling my belly. He was right, you know. I do have snacks hidden in there. Maya said I'd be rewarded beyond my wildest dreams if I captured enough Wetzels. I can't wait for you to see the surprise I've been working on for you.
How many lines does he have?
Your stomach growls and mine does too. It's not a trap, it's just free food. Come the Wetzels, visit me. You only need one eye to see. One for you and one for me.
Awesome. I knew there was a reason I was clicking that over and over again.
Don't worry. The Wetzels will be here soon, Princess Madeline.
Okay. It appears we've looped back, so... Oh, what have we here? For me? Oh, what am I supposed to be aiming at?
I wasn't always the master archer you see before you now.
How'd you learn?
We'll get to that part.
Someday. We either need to be stronger or we need a stronger bow. I really can't go too many different places here. No. Alright, never mind then. Can I attach anything? Can I get anything else from here? Oh, what's this? Ah! Let me guess, Manny set up this trap. It's the only one we haven't seen any sign of lately, or since the tournament gathering type thing. Oh, here more wolves. I'm gonna go in there, but first I want to go visit the troll and see if one of these is one of the things he wants. Hope I'm headed the right way. No, I'm not.
Wherever you are hiding, hideous beasts, Whisper will find you.
Uh-huh. Where the hell's that troll? Should have kept the meat too. You know the meat? A nasty badger. Well, that's what it is.
Seeing all these new recruits makes me miss the old days.
Ahem. Are you paying attention?
What? No, I was reminiscing. Sorry.
Nothing to pay attention to. Where the hell's the troll? Try this way. Oh, we came from this way. What the hell? I don't know what to do. Oh, there you are.
How's it going, Goosey?
Happy trails.
Waddle back briskly, Goosey. Ophie is starving.
Wait. I hate when I do that. Alright, now we go.
That's no bandicoot. That's a badger. Badgers are not sweet. Therefore, Ophie will not eat.
Good at that rhyming thing, aren't you?
Those are sweet, but only when cooked.
Oh, brother. Oh, these are strawberries. For some reason, I thought it was a bell. What the hell? Now I'm rhyming. Oh no, it is a bell.
Ludor uses those to summon bridges.
Oh. I believe I'm really tired and this should be my last episode for the night. What now? Let's see if we get this pumpkin. Attack the squirrels. Aha.
Will the squirrels remember that?
The squirrels will most certainly remember that.
Man, I need something like that. A pumpkin. Maybe he wants a pumpkin. Wait. Where the hell is he? Oh, this way, right?
Pumpkins are not sweet, so Ulfie will not eat.
Skipped again. Oh well. See what the doggies are up to.
Get out of here! Scram! Shoot! Beat it!
What a woman. Whoa.
These dumb lanterns are always breaking. You hear that, Chester? You're a hack! Not everyone around here takes pride in their work like I do. Unfortunately, those blue flames are the only things that spook the pack. So I'm forced to return to their shop of wizardry and toiletries. Wedzel wolves are super aggressive this time of year. Usually, they travel north to the hills of Serenia for mating season. But like us, they are stranded here until the bridges are fixed. Hey, kid, can you do me a favor?
I can try.
Can you help me keep that back door closed? I run the local Wedzel wolf watch program here in town. There's patches getting made. If you keep that door closed, you can be an official member. Think it over. Patches!
Keep the door closed. What's this? It's a window. Well, it's funny, she's talking about Wedzel and the Wedzel wolves. Is that what,
I walked into town with my last coin. Whatever path I chose to pursue for my eye would need to be cheap.
Is that what Acorn's trying to catch? Just look at it. It looked like an anvil that was going to fall on me. I am here to see you, my pretty.
Hey, Graham. If you like sharp things, you've come to the right place. We have over 23. Oh, forgive me. Last night was a little rough. I woke up on the floor, my bed nowhere to be found.
I yawn.
Can you believe that? What type of yahoo steals a bed while you're sleeping in it? And the most curious part, nothing else is missing. Anyway, take a look around. Let me know if something piques your interest.
You piqued my interest.
Ready for action?
What's that weapon on the wall?
So, I've been meaning to ask. What is that amazing blade for? Is it for battling vicious werebears? How many ice orcs has it slain? Does it deal justice? Is it road legal? Is it made of fear?
ADHD most?
Oh, that? No, no. That's for gardening. I use it to trim my hedges. Seeing as my place is all tended to, and my petunias are most lovely, I'm willing to part with it for the price of one shiny gold coin. I'm sure you've got a prickly situation that needs attending.
Huh. I only have one coin. Is that what I should be buying? Where can I find a hideous beast eye?
Do you have any idea where I can hunt down an eye of a hideous beast?
What a glorious day for a tournament. My favorite time of year. Fire-eyed new recruits, the clanks and clinks of armor clashing, and the action the very finest. One hopeful always rises to the occasion. I love it all. Some people in town, they complain about the barbaric events, but it's a tradition I'm proud to be a part of. If I was competing, I'd go after the biggest, scariest beast I could find. Even if it meant certain death. Huh. As they say, fortune favors the bold. You, on the other hand, have a kind heart. Probably wouldn't blind a beast just to win a competition. Your arms look like they've never even held a bow. No, you're just too nice.
I've held a bow.
Perhaps you'll prove me wrong.
So, your advice again?
What was your advice again?
We need a traditionally brave knight in Daventry. One that can cut through all the new policies and rules, and instead get out there and protect our borders from enemies. We need a knight that can fight off our dragons.
Alright. Bye.
Bye.
Fortune favors the bold, and Amaya favors the fortune.
Good to know. Good to know. The hell is this thing?
Back away from the crumbler. Unless you have 50 gold coins for a work order.
Can I just take this work order?
You can post a work order on anything you want lifted, chopped, or crumbled. Then I'll bring out Mrs. Crumbler to fulfill the order.
I see.
How much for that twisty dagger over there?
It's not for sale. Needs a bit more work.
Well, I guess that's it. We'll be back if we want to buy that huge thing. Hello, good sir.
Hello there, and good afternoon. If I do say so myself.
Sometimes that's a mighty mustache. Dice,
and they all come up wenty. Even though the bridges are out, and my supplier has gone missing, I sold yesterday's bread when I wasn't even here. I wish more people were that trustworthy around Daventry. Now, you fine strapping lad, how may I help you?
We took the bread in episode 2 and left him that money.
Oh, hope you're hungry.
Got any eyes back baking back there?
That's not a delicious chocolate hideous beast's eye cake I smell cooking, is it?
Looking for an eye, are you? Well, it must be that time of year again. Frankly, I can't tolerate it. The fays weren't raised that way. It's archaic. So much fighting and needless killing. Compassion comes from the heart, you know? As does food. If you want to get to the heart of any problem, all you need is pie.
You look like
a compassionate fella, like myself. And I think we're going to get along right as raisins. Please, don't take part in the violence.
Right as raisins, huh? What smells so good?
What's today's special?
Oh, well, today I am baking up quite the treat. Grandma's star shroom pie. A delicacy big enough to feed an army. Or someone with the appetite of an army. I've eaten it in one sitting before. Well, don't judge. No one would trust a skinny baker, now would they? Unfortunately, my ingredients haven't been delivered, and I can't complete the recipe. Until those bridges get fixed, people will just have to settle for the love in my goat hoof pie instead. I'll tell you what, if you can find me some starberries and sugar shrooms, you can have this monster pie for the discounted price of 1 gold coin.
Well, we have the starberries. Where can I find the big pie's ingredients?
So, where can I find the ingredients for that giant pie?
I'll also need 1 gold coin. But which ingredient?
The sugar shrooms.
The sugar shrooms.
They are pink and only grow in cold, dark areas.
The cave. And the starberries by a cliff, right?
The starberries.
They are yellow and tend to grow high on trees in sunny areas.
Okay, never mind.
Never mind.
Any free samples?
Got any free samples?
Oh-ho, today only. I'm letting people sample our new walnut strudel. However, I ran out of bitter root. It's really nasty on its own, but it really brings out the nutty flavor of the strudel. It usually grows under big, heavy rocks.
That big rock.
If you can find me some, you can have all the free samples you want.
How do I get a free sample?
How do I get my free sample?
Well, bring me some bitter root. It's what I need to finish my walnut strudel. It grows under big, heavy rocks.
Okay. The reason I choose that again, guys, is often they say different things. Alright. Good day.
Good day.
Don't forget to follow your heart.
Wouldn't you want me to follow my stomach?
Was he trying to set the record for the world's biggest pie?
Are you ready to order? We must put some love on those bones.
The sign read, ask us about our free samples.
All right. So maybe that can be used to get rid of the wolves. Well, maybe the whistle would. Did I try the... I think I tried a whistle. Let's go upstairs. Is there anything here? No. Greetings, old people.
You aren't the delivery boy, are you? That merchant is usually so prompt with our air, miraculous, and oftentimes delicious ingredients.
Oh, hush feathers, Chester. This boy's no courier. He desires a position in King Edward's court. He appears to be a compassionate gentleman, but he is clearly out of his comfort zone.
Huh.
He is one who needs to think more with his brain and less with his heart if he is going to defeat the contenders in this year's night tournament.
Zounds! Did you just read my fortune?
No, we're just very old and very judgmental people.
It's true, we're judges. This is my judging phase.
Ariel and I don't read fortunes anymore.
Yep. There was no future in it.
Well, we've shifted our core business
get it.
To potions, curiosities, and the occasional practical joke. We gladly share our wisdom for free, but everything else starts at one shiny gold coin.
Take a look around, boy. Let us know if you like anything you see.
Everyone's selling stuff for one coin.
Something mysterious and magical was brewing in that pot. It looked like some type of broken lantern.
Probably was. Probably is.
What are these little guys?
Those are bird bombs. Our own invention.
Bird bombs?
Like a smoke bomb, but they release gas that will cause your victim to cluck like a chicken. Temporarily, of course.
Those ones are expired, though, so they're just for display.
Can I have one?
What are these little guys?
Those are bird bombs. Our own invention.
Kinda like a smoke bomb, but they release gas that will cause your victim to cluck like a chicken.
Temporarily, of course.
Those ones are expired, though, so they're just for display.
Yeah. Unfortunately, there's no way to skip through the dialogue. All right, that's it.
He reminds me of our son.
I always miss him this time of year.
He dreamed of becoming a knight.
Something mysterious and magical was brewing in that pot.
Isn't that a stairs up? I can't go. I can't go that way.
Okay. He reminds me of our son.
I always miss him this time of year.
Shut up. Alright. It's always so funny how he walks so slow inside and then run around outside. Is there one more place? No, that's it. I don't think there's anything back this way. Not that I know of, anyway. Oh! That was weird. I didn't change direction. I just moved to the side. And he switched around. This way again?
Let me tell you, Pumpkin. That didn't need a bell.
I think I know where you used this, and it wasn't here. Seems like a waste of money.
I wasn't strong enough to move that rock.
Okay. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you next time, and hopefully we get somewhere. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.